Good fucking morning. I woke up a little bit late, like always, but let's deal with this shit. Today is a fucking day. I have a lot of things to do with my projects, and also I'm excited about today's workout. It's gonna be chest and traps. I'm waiting for this shit. Right now I'm drinking my BCAAs. All day you may, no sugar, no bullshit, and I'm ready to bring my ass on a cardio. And it's very important to do your cardio on an empty stomach, because you don't want to burn your fucking food, right? You want to burn fats. All right, let's get this day 40 started. Gym time. Today is a chest and thrice workout. I'm gonna go with 2 scoops of Killit. And 2 scoops of Full as Fuck. Finally, all the flavors are matching, so I won't get a red shit in my jug. See, it's still blue. Alright. My pre-workout drink is ready. God damn it. It's not blue, it's fucking dark blue. Whatever. I feel pretty good and I can destroy the gym tonight, but I have only 1 hour for my workout, so probably I will do only 3 exercises for chest and 3 for thrice. I hope I can do more, but I'm running out of time. eating my last meal for tonight. Meatballs and whole wheat pasta. And I'm fucking early. It is 2:40. Fucking early, right? Oh, I had a great workout tonight. I hit chest and thighs, and I had a great pump. And I did 2 plates on incline bench presses for the first time in my fucking life. That's fucking a good thing, right? Also, I did a whole stack on the back deck flies. It wasn't the first time I did it, but still, it's a good thing. And I closed down the gym like always. And I think that employees of the gym hate me because I leave every single day at like 12:05 or 12:10. So if you watch this, I apologize, but that's how I do my things, and you have to deal with this. I have to finish this meal and do my feeders and hit the fucking sack. I hope you had a great day and see you tomorrow.